Hey there, it's Dee again, and in this video I'm going to talk to you really quickly about what it means to be prepared for that new patient visit, that new patient evaluation. Now remember, a new patient is not just somebody who's never been to your practice before. It's that returning patient that you haven't seen for months or years, and it's really important to keep that patient for life process going, really having that patient come to you no matter what's going on for the rest of their life. It's really important that you keep that relationship going. So no matter who's sitting at your front desk, it's really important that that patient care coordinator knows and understands what it means to build a relationship and keep that relationship going. Part of that is being prepared. Now, when we say being prepared for that initial appointment or being prepared for anything, we very naturally think about, okay, I'm organized, I've got the paperwork ready, or I've got this information ready. And when the patient walks through the door, I very efficiently and effectively go through that. But another part of being prepared is greeting that patient. It's making them feel like they are welcomed into your home, that they're a part of your family. So one of the things I teach in my training is that being prepared means that somebody on your front office team, one of your patient care coordinators, knows that Mrs. Smith is going to be here at 10 a.m. She's watching, or he's watching, for Mrs. Smith to walk through the door. And when Mrs. Smith walks through the door, she is greeted. Oh my gosh, are you Mrs. Smith? Yes, I am. Oh, we're so happy to see you. We're so glad that you're here. Come on over. Sally's going to work with you, and we are going to get you started and moving along in your care. Right? So when that happens, the patient has that initial reaction, right? They know they're in the right place. They're not worried about, did I make a good choice? Am I where I'm supposed to be? And if you watched the last video, you know that I did not have a good experience at one point. And it's really what made me think about this is really important to put out there for all of you. We want to make sure that being prepared is, we know that new patient is going to arrive. We're ready for them to go both in our paperwork, but we're also ready to greet them and welcome them into our home. Because it's basically like opening a door to a guest and inviting them into your home. You're not like, hey, let yourself in. Hey, do this, right? It's truly about, oh my gosh, it's so good to see you, right? If it was a family member, you're hugging them, or you're shaking their hand. If it's a friend, you're like, so excited. The same thing has to happen with our PCCs as a new patient comes in our practice, or a returning patient is coming back to us. We want them to make sure that they feel like they're in the right place, that they're where they belong. All right, I hope this training has been helping you. I hope it gives you some really good ideas and some good insight into how I can help your practice. I look forward to hearing from you, hearing what you think, how it's going, what your PCCs think as they start to watch some of this training, and I can't wait to hear from you. So feel free to reach out. You can go to my website, or you can respond to the email that this came in. I look forward to hearing from you, and I do hope that at some point you join my front office guru family. Have a wonderful day.